Oh, big dumpster. That reminds me. Ice-T's wife is also coming to Quagfest.
And in local news, Hollywood comes to Quahog. Almost as 3 hours from here in Waterbury, Connecticut, Liam Neeson has begun shooting his latest film. His new project is reportedly an historical epic in which Mr. Neeson stars as a vengeance-crazed Albert Einstein. Channel 5 News has this exclusive first look that I taped off my VCR from Entertainment Tonight.
All right, I'll give you the formula.
My foot equals your balls squared.